We are following some more breaking news, this time in Jefferson Parish in Metairie on Vets. This is a fire truck. There is a fire near a shopping center in the 2800 block of Veterans. It looks to be under control right now, but there were flames popping up earlier. We will have much more on this during this newscast and again at 10 p.m. But once again, fire crews on a scene in the 2800 block of Veterans in Jefferson Parish.